I'm Sasha Stocking. I'm managing director of CieCAS. I started CieCAS 1.5 years ago. We want to help the industry, we want to help people who work, okay, to give them very good high education. But also the responsibility of a chef is to make sure that the kitchen is always clean, that the food which comes to the customer is very safe, and the food which comes to the customer has also good nutrition. From this point of view, CieCAS really supports the vision of Shinho, because Shinho focuses on families, Shinho focuses on great food, bring healthy food to families. And CieCAS is doing this through developing cooks into chefs.
那么，Leo英文名字Leo，我准备的课程是那个清洁跟消毒。在这课程里面呢，我通过让学员们了解什么是清洁，什么是消毒，还有一些关于餐饮实际发生的食品安全的案例，让他们了解清洁与消毒的重要。星河集团致力于高标准的生产制造，创新的产品研发，打造可靠的饮食供应链。 那么，通过CieCAS全方位的食物教育，让与会的学员了解，给客户极致的饮食体验，才是餐饮企业的未来。
My name is Adam Roy. I'm the chef here at CieCAS. The participants today from Shinho were very nice to talk about their restaurant experience. We discussed a lot about purchasing, food costs, kitchen design, kitchen layout, and after that, Shinho wants to supply excellent food, excellent education, excellent ideas to the public, not only to the professionals, but also to the families. CieCAS, we want to do the same thing with workshops, with continuing education, with many, many other things.
我是Benny胡，胡一星。我加入CieCAS是去年9月份。今天我跟学员们分享的是在餐厅里面一个领导力的一个重要性。通过一些理论的讲解，他们才知道原来这些个设备可以为他们节约多少的一些投入，可以给他们的一些团队创造多少的亮点。那么这些知识管理点都是对他们实实在在的餐厅管理中都是非常有帮助的。CieCAS愿与星河餐饮服务。
共同助力于厨师成长，共建中国饮食新生态。首先感谢一下星河企业，通过跟亚当老师交流，然后学习到这个西餐菜品的搭配，还有一些设备工具的运用，这个对于我有了深一步的了解。
今天讲了这个厨房的整个的设计、成本控制，又讲了我们那些烹饪技巧，我觉得受益匪浅。
I want to thank Shinho Food Services for organizing this workshop, and I hope we can have many more here in CieCAS. Again, I'm looking forward to welcome more people.